President Trump says ex-aide Michael Flynn's dealings with Russia in December were lawful, but he was fired for lying.